In this question, the function given to us is f of t is equal to 10t, and we have to calculate the rate of change.